Well, I waited a good while and nothing happened, so it's time to move. Ah, but that was lovely, wasn't it?
Well, that was nice. Thank you.
You're welcome. What's on TV?
Oh, that's my TV. There's a show I like to watch on it sometimes.
What about your computer? The computer's internet browser is open to a music sharing forum. The computer's... Oh, okay. That doesn't surprise me. Okay, well, Napstablook, I'm gonna head out.
I'm gonna keep working on that mix CD.
Good luck. I look forward to hearing it in the future. What about this other house? It's locked. Oh, well, never mind. Ooh. What the heck? Oh! Oh my gosh, you just made me jump.
Awkward. I'm working right now. I mean, welcome to the Bluk family snail farm.
Oh, it's a snail farm.
Yeah, I'm the only employee. This place used to get a lot of business, but our main customer disappeared one day. Now it's just some hairy guy that shows up once a month.
Hairy guy, huh? It's a snail. It's a snail. For some reason, you can't help but wonder what it tastes like. Well, I'm not just gonna eat it. Snail, snail. A long journey extends in front of you. Snail, snail. Reach far and stretch beyond the horizons. Snail, snail. So snaileth Sam Boyle. Okay.
I've been long overdue for a second house.
This snail is counting dollar bills. Oops. Is this gonna take me to... Okay, that's the other room. Let's check what's over this way. Oh, it's a racetrack! For snail races!
Do you want to play a game? It's called Thunder Snail. The snails will race. And if the yellow snail wins, you win. It's 10 gold to play.
Alright, we'll do it.
Okay. Press Z repeatedly to encourage your snail.
I'm using a controller, which doesn't have Z. I'm gonna have to use a keyboard, maybe? Let's see if this works. Okay.
Ready?
Go! What? It's not encouraging it! It's not doing anything! It doesn't matter how fast I press it. It's not doing nothing! No, it's on fire! What?
Oh, looks like you encouraged your snail too much. All that pressure to succeed really got to her. Oh.
Well, can I try again?
You want to play a game?
No, actually, you know what? No. Goodbye. Don't you appear in front of me. I'm done with you, Napstablook. Alright, on to the next place. We got a box. Is it the box? It is the box. I will not use the box.
Whoa there. I've got some neat junk for sale.
Oh, who is this guy? Can I not talk to him? Oh, I can talk. Let's ask him about himself.
I've been around here for a long time. Maybe too long. Studying history sure is easy when you've lived through so much of it yourself.
What emblem? Okay, well, ask him about the emblem.
Oh, you don't know what this is? What are they teaching you kids in school these days? That's the Delta Rune. Emblem of our kingdom. The kingdom of monsters. Great name, huh? It's as old as I always say. It's as I always say. Old King Fluffy Buns can't name for beans.
Oh, it says new. Okay.
That emblem actually predates written history. The original meaning has been lost to time. All we know is that triangles symbolize the monsters below, and the winged circle above symbolizes something else. Most people say it's the angel from the prophecy.
The prophecy?
Oh yeah, the prophecy. Legend has it an angel has seen the surface will descend from above and bring us freedom. Lately, the people have been taking a bleaker outlook, calling that winged circle the Angel of Death. A harbinger of destruction, waiting to free us from this mortal realm. In my opinion, when I see that little circle, I just think it looks neat.
Well, I guess we'll ask about the king.
King Fluffy Buns? He's a friendly, happy-go-lucky kind of guy. If you keep walking around long enough, you'll probably meet him. He loves to walk around and talk to people. Eh? Why do I call Dreamer Fluffy Buns? Oh, that's a great story. I don't remember it. But if you come back much later, I'm sure I'll have remembered it by then.
How about Undyne? Yeah, let's find out about Undyne.
Undyne, yes. She's a local hero around here. Through grit and determination alone, she fought her way to the top of the Royal Guard. Actually, she just came through here asking about someone who looked just like you. I'd watch your back, kid. And buy some items. It might just save your hide.
Okay. Maybe we could buy some, what's this? A torn notebook. -3 attack. Put that on because, even though I'm not attacking, being invincible after getting hit for longer is pretty sweet. This armor as well. Invincible for longer. Well, it would change my clothes too, so that's another bonus. I'm carrying too much. Excuse me. Sea turtle. Speed up in battle. Wow. Look like a crab. can I sell something to you?
Ha! I'm trying to get rid of my junk, not get more of it. Though, I've heard if you want to sell stuff, the Temi Village is your best bet. Where is it? I don't remember.
Okay, let's exit this. I'm gonna go to the box. I'm gonna do some inventory sorting here. Alright, let's see if we can find that village. It's gotta be this way, right? Hurt, beaten, and fearful for our lives, we surrendered to the humans. Oh, it's a fairy! Seven of their greatest magicians sealed us underground with a magic spell. Anything can enter through the seal, but only beings with a powerful soul can leave. There is only one way to reverse this spell. If a huge power equivalent to seven human souls attacks the barrier, it will be destroyed. Huh. I wonder if there have been other souls that have been collected. Can I catch one of those fairies? I'd like to try. Hup! Never mind. But this cursed place has no entrances or exits. There is no way a human could come here. I came here? We will remain trapped down here forever. I really want to talk to those flowers, but I don't think I can get to them. Oh, look at this adorable cat! Special enemy Temi appears, here to defeat you. Temi, huh? Temi. Rated 10 out of 10. Loves to pet cute humans, but you're allergic. Oh my gosh! Oh, what long legs you have. Oh, that's not fair that I got hit. Smells like Temi flakes. Okay, what can we do? Feed Temi flakes? Let's do it. Temi only wants the Temi flakes.
No, so hungry. Die.
Oh. Ah! Oh my gosh! What is going on? This is nuts! Temi is trying to glomp you. Oh my gosh. So, can we just talk to her? You say hello to Temi.
Hi, I'm Temi!
Oh, you're not getting me this time. Nope. I'm gonna hide right here. Ah, you missed. You went way out there. Oh my gosh. I thought you were done. Temi's trying to glump you. Oh, look at that. I can show mercy. Bye, Temi. Oh, did I read that sign? I did. Oh. I want to see what those echo flowers are saying. It's getting very dark, isn't it? Oh! Finally, they do something! Okay. They connect to crystals. That's something to know. Look at those awesome trees. I think they're trees. You walk into Mold Small. Oh, one of them's merciful, but the other one's not happy. Sits motionless. Well, what did I have to do? Imitating? Was that the way I do it? Or was it flirting? Let's flirt. You wiggle your hips. Suddenly, Gwah! What the heck is this? Oh, they don't like flirting. Oh, this one doesn't like flirting. It's weird. Mold big. Needs some distance. I am so sorry. Unhug. You don't hug mold big. It appreciates your respect of its boundaries. Chased wiggle. Oh my gosh. That is hilarious. He seems comfortable with your presence. Well then, adios. Mold small and mold big. That's great. Oh. Do I have to disable the... Okay. Oh! That's... Wait a second. The path is still here. Okay, so I can't see the path. It doesn't mean it doesn't exist. But at the same time, I can't go anywhere. So I guess I'll turn it on. Yeah, sure. Whatever. Turn this one on. Oh, I see. So I have to go backwards to go forwards. Got it. Okay, time to get clean. Get sweaty and get clean. Oh yeah, what a pro. No need for a swimming suit. He's flexing so hard. I can see the veins. No, not the veins. Just keep flexing, just keep flexing, flexing, flexing. Ah, no. I got punched. More flexing. See ya. Whew. Took a bit of damage there. All right. Let's get out of here. Ooh. A mysterious bottle. Huh? Pressing it makes the crystals disappear, but why do I want to do that? Without candles or magic to guide them home, the monsters used crystals to navigate. I don't know why I'm doing that, but I'm sure it has some sort of purpose. Oh! Oh, it's a mold tall! Or a mold big, sorry. Let's get clean. Here we go. Oh! Oh my gosh. Oh, I just missed the green. Oh boy. Hopefully, by not hugging the other guy, then he'll appreciate that. Or do I literally have to... Oh no. I died! No! No. Oh, I'm all the way back here! No! Well, I guess I'm out of time for the day, guys, but thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please do give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye!
Next time on Undertale.
Oh, that's a lot of months. Can 10 really accept? Okay, 10 go to college and make you proud.
Well, she's leaving, but she left her face!